Bladesmith, where you at? Make room for him, alright? Get him up here fast. Alright. So he came up here with the... He bought one of S1's shirts thinking that might have helped him win the showcase or some shit. I was kidding, Bladesmith, where you from, bro? Talk to him.
Paris, France. What's up? The guy before me is like crazy, so I don't know what to do now.
Hey man, you got a confidence, bro. Okay. Confidence picking it up.
Okay, just listen then.
Play my shit. Let's go.
Besides that, I think it was dope, and that, you know, don't doubt yourself, man. You know, you came with it too, brother.
Yeah, man. I think mentally, when you walked up there, you was already defeated, and you gotta stand in that confidence. You gotta stand in your own confidence, just knowing that, you know, no matter, you can't control what no other producer plays tonight. All you control is what you play. So you have to walk up there and be firm in that. But as far as your tracks. 2 and 3 were my favorite. Like Omar, so I thought like you said, I think one, the first track, if you would replace that with something a little more stronger and a little more, just came out a little bit more swinging, I think it would have been a little doper. But I just think it just lacked musicianship. You know, I just think it, compared to the other two records, like if you would have came with a little something more stronger, it would have been a little better. But keep doing your thing, man. And like I say, man, stand in that confidence and know that you're great. You got to know that in your mind, bro.
For real, for real. Give it up, man. Yeah. Let's go.